Okay, there we go, that's better. Alright. That was kind of weird. Well, you know, if you stream with a cam, and a cam is kind of like facing the freaking desk, then it's kind of like streaming with a cam at all. Right?
Kinda.
Alright, let's see if this is up. Alright, this is up! Hello, guys, and welcome to a Tuesday, which I thought today was Wednesday's stream, because apparently our sleep schedule is all around. I'm kind of all over the place right now because I tried to fix it back, but hey, we're here, and we have Tony1313P as the first person here. Awesome! We also have Fukloman, Andreas0092, we have Bushmi, Yibo Bako, we have Parzoa, the Blue Wombat, we have Cyboot, Reptail, Emily S2, Rizzarino, Roy Let's Go, Don1230, Ace McDaddy, Badger, A Cooper 402, Danya1616, Rune Dion99, we have Karuna Ture, Book Sniffer, QS Jade, Kudu Beast. Yep. Oh, I'm lost again, goddammit. Abby44, Ruffle Nudes, Inhate, Peligru, Starfox Steve, Ryuza, and Cardin98_1. Hello, guys. And welcome. Alright, good. So what do we do today? We are going to play some of a variety of classes today. First, of course, we're gonna enter the fifth dimension. Hopefully that'll be very cool. I don't even know what the fifth dimension is. Let's queue up. What is the fifth dimension? Okay, the answer is beyond the usual three spatial dimensions and one time dimension of relativity. But that doesn't say anything. That doesn't say anything. That's just like saying, what's five? Oh, it's the number that goes beyond three. Like, what the heck? Okay, that's just bad. Bad, bad, bad. Now, who do we have? Monkey Slave Noob! Hey, thank you so much for subscribing so early on. Hey, welcome. Thank you for that. You asked for it. Alright, let's try and punish this hunter. We are obviously gonna keep the Snow Chugger. I guess we don't need to keep the Inertron, so. Yeah. Jack Duty! Thank you for the sub. Thank you for the sub, Mr. Jack Duty. Oh man. Play Priest? Yeah. It takes too long. Right now, I'm only ranked 13 because of the ladder reset. So, I want to play something that's fast. And, Mage seems like it's pretty fast. So, yeah. Amaz, why do you call your deck 5th dimension? Cause it's out of this world!
Put this apple on your head!
this trade is fine, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna play this first before playing the Inertron. Inertron's more defensive. Like, this is more aggressive, and I do want aggressiveness. It's just a bit better. The Inertron would be better if he plays a Huffer, but if he plays a Misha, then this is better too, right? So, like, I'm not really sure. Like, who knows what he's gonna do, you know? Amaz, do you have RDU's deck right now? No, I don't. RDU's deck is pretty cool, though, that's for sure. We'll just, obviously just do that. Chugga chugga! It's funny because RDU calls this a chuga. Chuga chuga. Oh man. Amaz, why no shout out for the Pro League? What kind of Pro League? What do you mean? Oh, that sounds like a very bad pickup line. Maybe it is. Crash and burn! Hello there, and thanks for summoning. For 9 months in a row. Oh boy. Oh boy. Jordan keeps donating $1. Says, "Hey Amaz, it's my 21st birthday today. Any chance you can play with your Hunter deck today?" I'm already Golden Hunter, so probably not. Now the problem is if I don't smash this, I get punished by Unleash quite a bit. So I think I'm gonna just smash this into here. I'm just gonna play a Shredder. Right? I think this is pretty good. This gets punished by Unleash as well. Okay, maybe that wasn't bad. That was good, but. Yeah, maybe that was pretty much the same. I kind of missed two damage on his face. Kingwin Pro League, you're in it, right? Yeah, I am in it. I'm apparently playing in the Kingwin Pro League tomorrow. Which I did not actually expect myself doing. Yeah, actually, yeah, it would have been fine. Because the Unleash would have killed the Clockwork Gnome anyways. So, just on the off case he didn't have it, it was worth it. Okay, that's just OP. That's just OP. On the off chance I kill this. Okay. No, did not. I'm gonna play Aldric and freeze the high main that comes up. Yeah. How do you pronounce Fidusen? I don't know. Look, Amaz, looking forward to facing you. Looking forward to you facing me in the annual softboard game. What are you guys saying? What are you guys saying? Amaz, do you like the new card back? The Ragnaros card back? I can't believe they made a card back just for me. You know? It's like, obviously I like it. Are you kidding me? It's a no-brainer. Uh-oh! We see our tech! No. Hide it! Hide it! Nobody sees it! Okay, don't unsee it, okay? Guys? Unsee it! Nobody sees anything! You can't see it, okay? It was not supposed to come this early. Oh, that's fine. How much damage do you have? 7 plus 6 is a win. Alright, 7 plus 6 is a win. Oh my god, so much damage. Boom! Let's get Salte the healing touch! Thank you for making it 100, and we are going to make a Ben Bro sub alert. Alright, so yeah, this is a kind of a semi-new deck that I came up with. It's not really new, it's a mech rage. How new could it be? But, you know, just some interesting cards, if not. Yeah. Super Neo in chat says, Amaz, unsee what? I didn't saw anything. Get it? I didn't saw anything? Yeah, because you're no lumberjack. Amaz, your next sub goal should be to shave your head. Yeah, probably not. It's the same guy. That's not the same guy. Oh, what the heck is that? Now, Blast Mage is super strong against the Hunter. I might keep one. It's just so good. Oh, jeez. Like, keeping one is really difficult because you have to look for a 1-drop. If you go first, you have to get a 1-drop. I don't know. I feel like that was fine too, anyways. Yo, Amaz will be the next sub goal? I'm not really sure. I still have a lot of sub goals to do. I still have to craft all legendary cards. I mean, all golden cards. I think I can actually craft one of each golden card, but I don't think I can craft all of the golden cards. I don't have enough dust for that. Yeah, I don't think I have enough. Oh, speeder tank is okay. Speeder tank. Oh, it's a YOLO mage. Oh, it's a YOLO hunter. I mean, oh god, why can't I just draw that first? Now, if this survives, I actually get a pretty good turn. He could Glaive Zuka. He could Glaive Zuka and kill this. He could bow and kill this. Looks like it's a bow. Okay. So I'm gonna play Spire Tank, and now he's just gonna play Animal Companion. And then, I actually wanted to get, what is that face called? I actually wanted to get a Leok. If he gets a Leok, that would be perfect. I'll just hit the Leok, and then just Blast Mage and clear his board. So that's the one way to win the game, actually. Buy 1k pizzas? What the heck? Are you going to TwitchCon? What is TwitchCon? I guess not. I guess not. I really hope he can't kill that. I mean, he has to... Oh. What? Really? Oh, that... I did not expect that move. It's not like I have another move here. So, yeah. Really? Face Hunter clean the board? That's just weird. That is just weird. Amaz, new sub goal? So I heard Five Nights at Freddy's 3 is out. No, we're not playing Five Nights at Freddy's ever. Thank you very much for that. We need a leper gnome. I mean, we need a clockwork gnome. That would be nice. Amaz, will you be opening a few more packs today to finish your collection? I don't know. I feel like I have to open like 100 packs to finish my collection, which is going to be quite difficult. Yeah. He should clear, I guess. I really need the clockwork gnome. Yeah, all face makes sense. Although, if I get a mech, he's gonna get punished. Nah, he didn't get punished. Huh. Well, I guess I have the fireball. Does it seem like I have another choice here? No, I don't. That's just terrible. Wow, what the heck kind of hat is this? I might want to cut TTT. Like, if I cut TTT, I can just get, like, Harvest Gall, right? It's fine. Kulado, thank you so much for the sub. Like, it's just so bad. Oh my god. I also have to win the game. Like, I can't just, like, stay there. Yeah, I think we just lose this game. We can't... There's not enough our aggressiveness we have.
I'll show them. I'll show them.
All right. I've got 9. He didn't even use a KC yet. Arcane Golems. So I think we're just screwed. Wow, still no mechs. Are you kidding me right now? Oh my gosh. So if he trades, I can't win. If he doesn't trade, I can. Oh, he's dead. Get in there and fight, Megan. Nah, KC. Yeah, GG. Why do I have so many spammers? God damn it. I'm not gonna read your message with spam. Damn it. You can't ignore me forever, Amaz. Nah, they're just promoting spam. It's not good. Hey Amaz, hello there. Amaz, for someone who plays almost exclusively mage, how do I get better at other classes for arena? Play them, I guess. Like, you know, you should play more. Arena is like, I don't know, you should just play like, what's another good class for arena? I guess Priest, Paladin, and Rogue, and Druid are all really, really good. Well, Druid's not insane. Druid is balanced. Right? They all seem really, really strong. What the hell? This guy just played really badly. I mean, if you can't kill your opponent, then you're not supposed to do that. Okay. Awkward. I don't know. I feel like he misplayed. Yeah, I mean, there's no point in me conceding, right? I'm just talking to you guys and like having fun anyways. So like, that's fine. Amaz, what's your favorite looking card in the game? Oh god, that's hard. There's a lot of good looking cards. Actually, I need to look at the deck collection. I can't just say because I might be missing something. Yeah. I might be missing something. You asked for it. Alright, I guess Warrior. I guess I can keep the Unstable Portal. Unstable Portal is pretty strong as Warrior anyways. Oh my god! Okay, I can work with this. I can work with this. I'm gonna Mana Worm coin Mana Worm. I think that's just too insane. Right? Oh, that's just too good. Next time I have unstable portal. Like, it's too good. I also have the 5 mana combo here. Oh jeez. Oh, that's not good. Alright, so I need to unstable portal a buff creature. It's too bad. They always have the axe. It's just annoying. Let's see. Let's just- Oh! Okay. That's fair. That's balanced. Balanced. I don't know how I can use this correctly though. I mean, how do I even use this correctly? Turns. I mean, I'm probably putting down enough pressure for like, I don't know. I feel like I can't use this properly. Okay, I guess if he keeps doing that. He's just lowering his own health for this, so. This is not. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Alexstrasza is like not the best. I would have preferred something like Ysera more. Oh, now I'm just being picky. Okay, fine, whatever. Let's not be picky. Well, what kind of name is that?
Special delivery.
Okay. Oh, this is so troll. That's so troll! Oh my god. Okay. Well then. I guess I'm still play. Do I even need to play the clockwork now? I guess I should. Well, I can just play this first. Awkward. And I play this, it just dies. That's terrible. Wait, he can hit this and then trade this and then play a what?
I wonder.
He can hit this and play a shield maiden. Yeah, it doesn't make sense. Oh Jesus Christ. Okay, I guess I did not expect that.
I bring life.
I'll just play that, I guess. Yeah, whatever. If it hits the face and executes this, at least this dies, right? Wow, he doesn't have anything! Okay. I need a frostbolt. Alright, I need something. Alright, give me something. A zero jerk is not something. Aw, man. Alright, fine. It's so bad. Man, this is so bad. I don't like this. Maybe I should have played the- I can't play the Azure Drake there. It doesn't make sense. He just kills the Azure Drake and then executes this, right? Like, it's just bad for me either ways. Anyways. Amaz, are you playing Freeze Mage? Does this look like a Freeze Mage to you? Oh my god.
Let the pain speak to me.
Oh, rip. Rip, dragon, rip. Goodbye. He talked at it! Oh my god, what a god. Okay. I think we're losing by quite a bit right now. Okay, that's a card. Oh man, we're losing! I can't believe it! Ah, oh, so that's why I said Alexstrasza wasn't that good. Like, there was just so much residual damage that I did anyways. Oh, let's look at the brawl. Oh my god. What, I'm dead? Oh wow, that's fast. That's kind of fast. Alright, GG. That was really, really fast. Do you think the Freeze Mage is best for Lightning? Heck no. Dag? Lightning with Freeze Mage is like the Lightning with Priest. It takes forever. Don't think that's good. That would be bad. Oh! Look at the graphic right there, guys. Look at the Pinnacle 4. Look at that. Oh my god, that's a baller image. Look at that.
Oh.
I like that. Oh my god, I keep it just keeps coming. I guess I would not. I don't even want this. I want a one drop. Thank you. See, you gotta be angry sometimes. Sometimes you do. I mean, as long as you get a one drop, it's fine. Oh god, we have a spammer. Ban. Perfect. Alright. Got him. Amaz, the Archon Open tourney you guys are hosting sounds really cool. Yeah, it does. Unfortunately, Backspace made a mistake, I guess, and thought that it was... He named it Offline Tournament. But Offline Tournament is, like, live, right? You get what I mean? So he made a mistake. Yeah. Wait, do you have a double sub? Jidget, welcome to the club, Jidget009. And of course, Gildan, thank you so much for subscribing so much. Awesome. Oh, I got the speed attack. No reason not to attack the face there. Not a big reason not to attack the face there. It's fine. Hero power, yeah. So this is obviously a freezing trap. I don't see it not a freezing trap. Boom, 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 boom. What?
That didn't quite hit the mark. Job's done.
And look at his name too. Look at his name. Oh god. Okay. Just gotta calm down. Oh my god. What the heck kind of game is this? What was that? This card is bugged. Just like if you have a mech, deal 4 damage to the enemy hero, right? Like, it's incorrectly worded. Oh, that's good for me. I mean, I guess, okay, fine. Hunters do play abusive. So next turn he might, oh my god. Oh, I don't have a mech. Alright, so what do we do here? Shredder plus Frostbolt. See, the problem is I have next turn, he's going to play a Savannah. How can I beat a Savannah? I can't. Well, maybe I'll draw something to beat it. I can't pop that. That's just stupid. I can't pop it. He might just pop it himself, but he's probably not gonna pop himself. See, if he doesn't pop himself, I'm just reversing switch and ping it. And I can push for a lot of damage. Okay, that's fine. Doesn't really accomplish anything. Switch it and blast mage? Does it look like I have a mech just now? Oh, wow. See, RNG is just against me! What the heck? Oh. Okay. I guess I should Drake. Ping that. If I don't draw a good drop, that's not a good drop, so just ping it. Oh my god. It's just literally though. Is there a worse minion than that? Like, seriously, there's nothing worse. This is the worst. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a card. Oh, jeez. We're so close to lethal, y'all. Alright, I don't trust the blast mage. Okay, thank god. Oh my god! Thank god! Like, I would've flipped the table if this hit both boombots and I just died. That would've been terrible. Really? Yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, so now what do I need to draw? Like, what do I need to draw? That's just freaking Ragnaros. I need a fireball, I guess. Frostball would be nice too. Metcorper. Metcorper's okay. Does it even make sense to play any of these? I guess it does. I guess I should play on that. So if I reverse it... Wait, if I reverse... 4 plus 6 is... Okay, I should do it on that thing. That makes more sense. Okay. Am I dead? I hope I'm not. Like, this is okay, I think. As long as that okay, maybe he forces it. Is he gonna force it? Is he gonna force it? Miss Lee's gonna force it? No! Don't silence your rag! Don't do it! Don't silence your rag! Please? Don't silence your rag?
I wonder.
See, if we don't tell him, he wouldn't know.
Okay.
You know? It will become very quiet. Why is he thinking so long? Yeah, does he have kill command? I think he has kill command. Oh god. What the hell? Oh jeez. I think we're dead, boys. Are we dead? I think we're dead. I don't know why I'm pinging him. It doesn't even do anything. We're dead. Actually, I guess he doesn't have KC, right? If he has KC, I would have died already. So, yeah. I think he doesn't have KC. Unleash? Oh god. Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what the heck is that? Yo, Ragnaros? Calm down. Thanks. Thanks. Okay. Let's keep going. Ah, thanks. Thanks. My God. Ah, sadness. Oh, a priest! Can I actually beat a priest? I guess mech mage is okay against priests. Like, semi-good. Do I even want a spider tank? Do I even want a frostbolt? Okay, I don't want any of those. Do I want an Neurotron? Okay, never mind. I just- oh my god. Okay, we kind of missed Mulligan. We don't even need a Neurotron. Wait, why do we even need a Neurotron? Jeez. That's actually bad. Oh, that's a card. Not the best one, but not the worst one. Yeah, Mech Mage is not that good against Priest. But maybe Unstable Portal can carry us. You know? Oh, that's okay. So I'm gonna play that. It feels like he doesn't can't clear this anyways. I think. Amaz, have you seen the Face Hunter deck? Yeah, of course. Why? Of course. Face Hunter decks everywhere. It's a good one. I'm gonna try and protect my Chugga. I think that's right. We also have a good curve next turn by doing this. It's not like he can Holy Nova or even Alcanize Circle this, because like he used a coin. That's fine. Oh my god, Revenzu is spamming again. I've sent you a friend invite, accept it or I'll share your email and battle tag in chat. Like okay. Fire. Somebody is an attention seeker. Explain 3CX, thank you so much for the sub. And welcome, of course. Thank you for the sub. Alright. 103. Alright, so how do I do this? I guess I need to trade, huh? I don't want to trade. What if I get a good, what's a good spare part? Cause the spare part busts my mana worm.
I wonder.
Otherwise I'm trading the whole board. Do I trade the whole board? Oh jeez, I want to trade the whole board. But I think I have to. Yeah, I think I have to. That's really sad. Just because he's a priest, you know? Oh my god, we're so behind. We're so freaking behind. That doesn't do anything. Alright, so we can just play that, ping that, and- Oh! That is- Maybe- That does push a lot of damage. But this also pushes a lot of damage too. I mean, 4 and 5 is kind of the same. Yeah, 4 is equal to 5 in general sense. So, let's just do that. It also plays around Cabal Shadow Priest quite a bit. Because if he Cabals this, I can actually like- It actually- go, the Divine Shield is taken off now. Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's fine. Sludge skill for me. Attack this with the 4-4. Yeah, because this plays around Holy Nova. Yeah. He already played a Pyromancer as well, so I attack with this first. Do that. I mean, I just need one to hit. It's pretty easy. Ping that and go for 4 for the face. Also plays around Arcanine Circle, right? Yeah, it does. I like it. I like it.
Is someone injured?
That's fine. Let's play our Holy Nova, as we said. Oh, that's a card. So 1, 2, 3.
Something okay. Needs tinkering?
Not the most insane card. I am gonna Frostbolt this. We are playing around Valen's Chosen. Some priests do run that because I used it in my deck once and now I do see it pop around, you know, more or less there. Yeah, should be fine. Amaz, are you an amazing turtle? Don't lie, turtles cry. What does that mean? Oh yes, double Nova. Oh, we still win, right? 4 was not quite. Oh, we do. Beautiful. Alright. See? There we go. Let's get salty. Donated 150 SS. Neither Yanzi and Kailama. Not yet. We're not playing that deck. We're not playing Demon Lock. Demon Lock plays Farseer? Actually, they don't. It's only Hanlock that plays Farseer. Demon Lock doesn't play Farseer. I had to get this Brain Slug off. Oh my god, the Brain Slug. Okay. Hi Amaz, is your favorite character still Priest or something else? I definitely still love Priest the most, but it's not strong. It's definitely not strong. Wow, we have an itchy nose. Every time we just wake up, we have like an itchy nose. So like, you know, it's annoying. Because it's allergy.
Jaina versus Jaina.
An allergy is for life. It's just kind of sad. That's good. Now, do I keep Unstable Portal in the mirror? I don't think so. I think, especially with a Cogmaster, you need to look for 2. See, there you go. That's good. I think that's good. So, let's just play that first. I mean, I don't see another better 1-drop than this. I can actually clear Mech Warper. This is really important. You just woke up, isn't it 9 PM? Yeah. We're still trying to figure out the sleeping schedule from Pinnacle. Yeah, this skip schedule skill really screwed up. We? Wait. A desk says we? Amaz equals a magic Amy confirmed.
Just like you.
That's funny. Yeah, we're a magic Amy, guys. Ah, busted. Busted. Wait, Dear Nadia is hosting me? Oh, thank you, Dear Nadia. Thanks. Oh, that's a 3 or lower. What is it? See, the problem of Unstable Portal is that in a tempo matchup, you can't just not play it. You get what I mean? Like, if you are playing against a warrior, for example, if you got a Voidwalker, you can actually not play it, right? You can actually, like, cheat. But like in a tempo matchup, you just have to play it, which is kind of unfortunate, right? Like for example, I might have a Spire Tank, and then I would have been forced to ping. So yeah, just unfortunate. Let the pain speak to thee. Oh, that's kind of a new deck, huh? All right, we're just gonna ignore it. Hey, Jack Duty donated $5. Hey, Amaz, been watching you for about 6 months now. Only subbed today and felt like you should have some more. Happy face. Thanks for being awesome. Well, thank you so much for watching. That's awesome. Oh. Everybody's hey guysing again. Tommy says, Amaz. Hey, Amaz, have a nice day. I wanted to ask if it's okay to replace Dark Cultists with Spire Tanks. It is not okay to replace Dark Cultists with Spire Tanks. That is definitely not okay. Don't do that. That is really bad. Oh, wow. This is for cheaper, but I'm just buying a ping of this. I buy a card with this. I could buy a ping. Like, it's not that bad. Nah, I want a card. I think his deck runs Flame Strike, so I'm a little bit scared. I do need to protect the Divine Shield on this, so that's why I had to trade there. That's why. Please play Murloc Warlock? What? How is Murloc Warlock good? Do I look like an Artosis to you? Oh man, I miss Artosis. Like, streaming on Twitch, I mean. Oh! That was terrible for him. I placed Mana Worm as well. Okay. I just need a Fireball, right? Oh, Double Shredder. We'll get the value here. Wait, how much damage are we pushing? 10? Pushing 10 damage. He can't even Flame Strike, and this deck does not run Blizzard. So I think I can just go YOLO phase. I'm missing 3 damage from killing that. Nah, I can't miss 3 damage. 3 damage is too much to miss. Mm-mm. Hi, Mass. Do you think the Mech Mage is the most unfair type deck? I think actually Druids are more unfair. Yeah, I think Druids are more unfair, to be honest. Bloop. Play Fatigue Warlock? What the heck is a Fatigue Warlock? Like, double Twisting Nether or something? I don't know. I think Druid is the most cancerous deck, to be honest. The second most cancerous deck is Rogue, actually. Because anything that can cheat the mana curve is really bad. Like, I'm not saying that Mech Mage isn't bad because of this card, right? But like, Rogues can cheat the mana curve with Prep, and Druids can cheat with Wild Growth and Innervate. So like, those are the major bad things. I think Warrior is fine, Priest is fine, because they don't cheat. Oh wow. Wait, so it's not technically dead yet. Unless I draw a, what can I draw? Don't think I can draw anything. Oh, I can draw that. Oh, that was simple. That was simple. Alright. Amaz, play Blinktron and Reverse. I think RDU is playing Blinktron and Fel Reverse, which is pretty cool. I don't think, well, a lot of people aren't running BGHS anymore, which is quite interesting, right? Like, people think, like, BGHS is not good anymore, which is, a change. Yeah. That's all I can say. Well, everybody's playing Mage. You asked for it. That's good. That's a checkmark. Shredder is a bit too high costed right now. And Perfect Curve. How about Hunters? I think Hunters are fair as well. The way Hunters cheat is Mad Scientist, right? If Hunters do not have Mad Scientist, then they'll actually be like balanced. So yeah, it's very simple to know which cards cheat and which cards don't, right? The classes that have mana acceleration is the classes that cheat. So, mages cheat with unstable portal and mech warper, druids innovate and wild growth, rogues do it with preparation. Yeah. Everything else is not cheating. Warrior is fine, paladin is fine, priest is fine. Hunter cheats by mad scientist. Yeah, Hunter cheats by mad scientist. What else? Warlock? Warlock kind of a life tap, but I think Warlock is fine. It's not like really, really bad or something. Unstable? Frostbolt. Alright, this is annoying. I could unstable into ping. I think that's the more efficient way of dealing with this. Because I play a Spider Tank, he trades with this, and I'm not really happy about that. Okay, I get a Billy. Wait, actually I can't ping if I unstable. What am I doing? Okay, what am I doing in my life? I guess this is still fine. I don't know. Well, that's awkward. I thought that unstable portal was free for some reason. Amaz, do you think you can Blizzard can balance druid with something? What do you mean? Like nerf innervate? I think Blizzard should nerf innervate into refilling mana crystals only. That makes the most sense. The whole chat is so excited about Billy. Yeah, that's a Billy. It's a golden Billy. It's not just any Billy. It's a golden Billy. If I do this, it actually dodges, it dodges Frostbolt. Okay. It dodges Frostbolt, I guess. Ryuza! Hey, thanks for the resub, my friend. My super mod. Ryuza, the super mod. Make innervate 2 mana, give 4 mana crystals. That doesn't really do anything. What does that do? You can still use Dr. Boom at turn 3. Right? My change does not make it possible to do Dr. Boom at turn 3. Zonarak, thank you so much for the sub. That's not a bad spare part. Obviously, I'm not gonna trade. I'm just gonna push for damage. We love your priest, Amaz. I love my priest too, but we're rank 12. If we play priest, then we're gonna take ages to rank up. And that's not good. Let's just rank up first. Wait, Billy died. Did Billy die? Did I kill Billy? I killed Billy. Man, I just like killing Billy. Billy boys.
What to do?
But you can't use innervate 0 mana. Yeah, of course. You're not supposed to even cheat your turns. You get what I mean? Like, Wild Grove is already cheating the system. Which is like super unhealthy already. Oh jeez. Man, Lothab just screws us up, doesn't it?
I don't have enough mana.
Like, I can't do that. Mana. I guess I can freeze that. Okay. 7 plus 6 is 13. 13. So, yeah, technically speaking, I could win if I just, yeah, stall the game out and draw the cards I need. He has so many cards. I'm not going to win the late game, right? Amaz, what names do you have in mind for your kids? I'm not even thinking about kids yet. What the heck? I'm only, like, what? 23? Yeah. I can't even support the kids if I get sick kids, so not thinking about that at all, actually. Yeah, that's like the last thing I thought about. I'll think about it. Eating is probably more important. Really? He wants to play a 4-drop. Wow! Okay. I have to counter. Oh. I guess I should clear this just because it's really, really strong. You get what I mean? Like, and also he gets a clean kill. I don't want it. I don't want him to be clean. Clean is too good. Amaz, Shaman cheats with Farsight. Farsight is actually a card that does not cheat because it's 3 mana for 3 mana. Oh.
I'll show them all.
I'll just say thank you so he doesn't kill the Mad Scientist. It's not BM, it's tactics. Okay. Yeah, it's not BM, guys. No! Oh, whoops. Okay. Oh, this is awkward. Okay. This is awkward. I just want to draw a mech. I can't fireball this and expect to win. You get what I mean? He's 5 cards. Although he does have 2 spare parts. Still, he has 4 cards. Boom Bond says, "Hi Maz, you're a great and funny player. Keep it up. Two or three days ago, you told me a stream about buying packs at that's scary. At Amazon. Oh, Mario's PSP. Thank you so much for the sub. And welcome. Are you kidding me right now? I got another fireball. See, I can fireball this and play the Blast Mage, but I don't think that's a winning move. I think that's just the best move. Buying pass at Amazon. Is it possible to without Android tablet? I even emailed you about this to the answer. It's not. It's possible. Yeah, just go on their website. Go on the link. Just go on the link. Wait, do you guys need the link again? Amazon link. Wait, let me find link. That's fine. So I can win with a lot of cards here. I can win with a Frostbolt. And I can win with a Sable Portal, I guess, wins. Is that a Frostbolt? See? I mean, this is like the only way for me to win, so it's good that we did. Alright, let's try and get the link. Because somebody wants the link. Skillful! Alright. Yeah. I don't know, like that's the way to win, right? Alright, so let's see. Buy Amazon coins for cheaper issues packs. Always lucky? So it's this one. Okay. Amaz, what is a good replacement for Dr. Boom if there is any? The replacement for Dr. Boom is Ysera, Alexstrasza, Nozdormu, and Ysera, Alexstrasza, Nozdormu, and Malagos, right? So what you do is go to the collection screen, you disenchant all 4 dragons, and then you craft Dr. Boom. That's the counter. I mean, that's the other one you want to do. Oh, this is good. Point at that. I mean, this is not bad. Always lucky? Yeah, it's kind of like different. Like, I know Crip is like Baby Rage, Always Lucky Baby Rage. For Amaz, it's kind of like Craigasm, Always Lucky Craigasm. So we gotta change it up, if you get what I mean. Okay. Amaz, have you played Hands of Fate? Yeah, I actually beat the game already. Beat the game. I actually beat the game in 3 days. I like binge gaming, actually. I really do. I think it's really fun to just see how far I can go for a certain game, you know? That's it? Oh. That's kind of tame. So here, I actually play the spider tank, right? No, actually I play 2 creatures. Just because this also freezes him, so I take less damage overall. That makes sense. Always lucky Craigasm. I like it, guys. There you go. I like it. You can use Amazgasm too if you have it. Yeah. And who? Meet a long King Kong doll. Hey, thanks for resubbing, man. Yay. Remember you. Subbed a while ago, right? So I guarantee more or less a Blast Mage next turn. Oh. Well, does it seem like I have a choice? Boom, boom, boom. Woo! Alright. This should be GG. I mean, I have so much damage, and when hunters use their cards to kill your cards, then you're pretty set, right? You should be set. Yeah, he can't win if he goes for the trades. So that's why he went for the trades, which is correct. 11. Wait, 10, right? 10, 10, 10. 10 is not quite it yet. This has a chance of winning the game. Huh. Actually, is playing the Lightwell correct there? I'm pretty sure that's the wrong play. Cause I'm gonna win next turn anyways. So I just gave him another dog. Yeah, that's actually a bad play. Oh, who would've known? 4 plus 5 is... What's 4 plus 5? It's 9. Plus... Yeah. Actually, that was a losing play. I should not have done that. That was really bad. That was actually very careless. See, if he unleashed and KC, I would've lost. So... Man, okay. Okay. Lesson learned. Don't play things that are free. Remember what I said, guys? Like, back then, there's nothing that's free in the world, right? Like, even if you receive something like a free frying pan or something, to bring it home and place it somewhere costs you space. You know, like, nothing is free in the world. You just need to recognize it. So, like, if someone's giving you free samples in, like, a marketplace or something, like, it's not free. Just realize that, okay? If you want to take it, that's fine, but it's not free. Best Cosmic! Thank you so much for the sub. Alright, that's good.
You asked for it.
Y'all asked for it. Oh, that's a curve. I mean, it's a fair curve. So, oh, whatever, I'll keep it. Oh, man. Kudu Beast in chat says, free frying pan, PogChamp! That's pretty funny. Free frying pan?! What if somebody gives me free waffles? Am I supposed to pass on that? Depends on who, I guess. Depends on who. Amaz, it's called opportunity cost. It is a common term in economics. I think I heard of that before. Yeah, I don't know what term it is. It's just that I don't need to use fancy terms, okay? Like, I just say how it is. It's just like, there's no free stuff in the world. I think that's just nice. I lose with Arcanine Circle, by the way. I hope it doesn't have Arcanine Circle. That would suck. Arcanine Circle is like the one-way ticket for a priest to just win. Oh, I can actually... No. I thought about it, but I can't. Like, this has discount. There's just too much incentive to play these cards. Too much incentive. Amaz, is there a good replacement for Billy? Please answer, I'm desperate. You can play Abusive Sergeant. But it's not just- not quite as good. Oh god. Double... Coin Power Shield? Just Power Shield? No, he's using coin. There's no way he's not using coin. He topped deck the other Power Shield? Oh my god! This guy's a god! Oh my god, this guy's a god. Alright, he deserves a well played, I guess. That's a code. Yeah, he deserves it. Thought Steal also screws me over, huh? And any spell screws me over. Jeez. Yeah, that was good. Yeah, Priest is just like really, really good against Mechmage. I had to play those, by the way. Like, I could go like, oh, I'm not gonna play those because I don't want to be greedy. Like, that's just... You just cash in on the discount ASAP. Like, that's just how it is. Light of Denaro, oh my god. Oh, the good thing is that Light of Denaro does die. Dude, how did I beat this guy? Wait, that's a start. I don't know how you beat this guy. Because the power shields have, they are cantrip. And like, one thing that mages cannot beat are cantrips that actually affect the board. Okay, fine. Not good enough. Right? So like, that's why rogues are also really strong against mech mages, right? They have like, Fan of Knives and Shivs. So like, cantrips that affect the board. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can't play Fireball. I can play that. This gets semi-punished by Holy Nova. Forsen Boy 69 donated $2 and says, do you believe Forsen has reached his true form yet? No. No, Forsen's true form is actually like just the white light, you know? Just the white light. If you haven't seen it before, then you don't know his true form yet. Oh jeez. Goodbye, Blast Mage. I mean, I can fireball that, but damn, I'm behind. Oh, he's gonna do that instead. Oh, okay. That's actually not as efficient. That can't be right. Oh my god. Okay, that sucks. Double fireball. You know the funny thing? I actually want to just go for phase. 14, right? 14 means 13. 13 plus 4 is 17. So I can actually win if I draw Pyroblast. I'm just gonna go for it. I feel like I can't beat this guy if I don't go a bit greedy. This doesn't make sense to me.
That belongs in a museum.
Yeah, I think that's right. He can't kill his Arcanine now. So like... That doesn't even do anything. Godmaster doesn't even do anything! So I just need to draw my Pyroblast. Right? And then we win.
I dream.
Yeah, there was no way. There was no way. That was right. My move was definitely correct. Ding 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 ding! No! I was so... Oh wait, actually... Do we get an extra turn? We freeze this. 10. Oh, we do get an extra turn. Okay. We get one more turn, guys. That's like, that just bought me some outs, I guess. I mean, how often do priests have one damage? Okay. Alright. I guess Nightmare and Yzera Awakens also wins in the game. Right? Yeah, he had like 40% chance of lethal there. Okay, fine. Yeah. We accept defeats. His Pyromancer coin power shield was too strong.
Jeez!
Oh my god. What's happened with all the priests?
The light shall bring
what the heck?
You asked for it.
Don't want any of these cards. And priests going second is just insane. Because they can do that stuff that you just saw. What level is your rogue? My rogue is 57. We'll play rogue arena if we get arena today. I mean, if we get rogue today, that would be good. They saw that power was coming on your tournaments? I don't know, like, priest is just like, not popular. Why are people playing priest? I just don't get it. I guess since everybody's playing mage and hunter, it makes sense. Maybe. Maybe. Who knows?
I can fix anything.
I mean, at least that's something, right? Better than pinging. It's a sign that you should play yours. My priest deck is actually really bad in the mirror. I think. But then I guess like, if I start with Zombie Chow, I win the game. Right? It's close. Could be close. Cause Zombie Chow and Surveillance Chosen is a 4/7. And the 4/7 is super strong. That's like a freaking Archmage at turn 3. Or turn 2 even. Cause you can coin it out. Priest gets wrecked by Rogue and Warrior? No, Priest beats Warrior. But Priest cannot get beat. Cannot beat Rogue. It's too hard.
Is someone
it's so difficult. What can I draw here? Clockwork Gnome is good. Mana Worm is fine. Yeah. To be honest, if he heals this, he's not developing anyways. Whatever. Amaz, are you sick? No, we just woke up, so our nose is itchy. Do control warriors run Whirlwind and Stable Ghoul or both? They usually run Whirlwind just because there's paladins out there. But they don't run Unstable Ghoul just because you can't activate the same turn you play it. Like, you just it's not good. Like things need to activate the same turn you play it. Otherwise it's just bad. That's why Death Sprite is good. That's why Abomination is bad, you know? Just you can piece it out quite easily. That's also why stuff like Demolisher is bad and Ragnaros is good. Just because it happens on your turn. Yeah, we already said that was fine, so... It's okay. That's not fine though. That's really good for him. Yeah, this is such a hard matchup. I think we're the Fireball Zombie Chow. Jesus Christ. Why can't we just get a mech?
I wonder.
Did he coin out? Did he coin something out? Did he coin this out? No, he didn't. He didn't coin it out. He can just play Holy Nova next turn and just get wrecked. I'm just playing Rahuli Nova. I don't know why I am. I don't know even why I am. Oh god. I feel like TDTs are the bad card in this deck. It's been bad 2 times already. What can I replace TDT with? I can replace with Harvest Golem. To be honest, I should replace with Harvest Golem. You know what? I'll do it after this game. It's just really bad. It doesn't do anything. At least Harvest Golem I can play it. That's not a bad card.
Wow.
Yeah, 15T is overrated. Jeez. What other good 3 drops are there in the game? Arcane Intellect? Yeah, Arcane Intellect might be good.